Montgomery County, the man who shot up the Democratic Party headquarters will be spending 3 years in prison. 48-year-old Anthony Nero from Norristown pleaded guilty in January to firing those shots and admitted to sending threatening emails that mentioned, claims that were not true. He will be supervised for 3 years after his release.